What's up, people or fish here? Time to continue our adventure in this playthrough. In the last episode, I primed the sea truck for moving towards the mainland. Now I'm going to... I think I'm gonna bring some titanium with me. Maybe some quartz. I wanna construct an outpost there. Nothing too fancy, just some windows. Let's see if I can craft... Oh no, oh yeah, I do have solar panels. I'll bring some copper too. Maybe some more glass. Quartz. Right. And let's see. Every base needs at least a fabricator. Let's go with that. Maybe a bit of food. Not sure what to bring though. One pepper. One of these. Yeah, that should be good for now. Maybe I'll bring more. Some more samples with me. So hard to pick up. Okay, I have salads with me. Yeah, that should be enough. Go. It's always awkward. There's nothing to talk about during the traveling to destinations. Except for how beautiful this game is, etc. Just what I needed. Another bad weather conditions. So the titanium first. Glacial Basin access. Okay. So, I'm not sure where to put. This outpost. I've relocated later. Should I need to do so, but let's see. I'm not gonna venture far. Because lots of my materials are back there and I would waste time by doing so. No, I build one station right here at this docking area. I mean, why not?
Hypothermia imminent.
I know. That's why I've jumped into the water. So, I think at least have some nice overlook somewhere. I don't know, here.
Emergency
power
intake.
Oxygen
production offline.
Okay. One window over there, one window over there. And no more windows. Now I have a problem. But this rock might just come handy. No, to solving that, I wanted to create solar panels. But it's night time. Never mind. this end up being here? I don't like that I can't access the roof of this base.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Can't build during this weather.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Wow, there were auroras before I left the water and now there aren't. That's strange. Place a thermal reactor here. That would be an improvement. Okay, let's try doing this one more time but placing the base closer. And I mean closer to the rock. But I still can't.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production.
Climb it.
Offline.
Well, I don't need a window here, of course. This, or even like this. Okay, that should be cool. Now let's provide some basic power. I mean, in any way possible. What does thermal reactor require in this game? Magnetite. Which is very rare.
Systems online.
Okay, I know the aesthetics of this are messed up, but for the time being it will have to do.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't think I have enough titanium to build everything that I wanted. And I wanted just basic stuff. This jellyfish really wants to deny me access to that platform. I'm gonna need this, I'm gonna need this, maybe a few of, or at least one of these. More of these. We'll come back later for the rest. Right, so let's see about that Snowfox thingy. Where do I build it? I need to be much further away. Okay, whatever. Okay. But before I die, okay. Let's see that fabricator. I don't have enough titanium. Now let's gather some resources around. But I don't need the quartz. Let's see if there are some titanium deposits under the water. Since the prom suit is with me. No, but there are more resources. Considering if it's faster to gather some more outcrops or to venture deeper into the water with the prawn suit, I guess it's all the same. No, I don't need this pinned anymore. Let's try this baby out. Another achievement, so it has a speed boost. Where do I replace the battery? So I can pack it. Cool. But it occupies lots of space. Now the battery access is where actually? Oh. Access upgrades. So this can be upgraded in some way. But where can I access the power cell? I guess nowhere. Nowhere, it has to be recharged.
Seek fluid intake. Intake recommended.
I've gathered more snow than the actual materials. Wow. let's bring the seeds out. Have I brought the prom suit? Where is it? I haven't brought it. Oh my god.
Vital signs stabilizing. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Keep it in the middle of the room. There. One less thing to worry about. Now a fabricator. So, this should have to do it for now. Let's see, I bring the thumper. I don't know why I brought this battery. I mean, I do. So, let's dock this thingy and see if I can... No, there are just some... We'll see about it later, but for now I need that cold suit. Apparently the heat is not an issue while using this thing. Okay, so here's the Phi Robotics Center. But let's see, how do I use this Spy Penguin?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
takes way too much damage. So, remote control observation, okay. What now? Do I need a remote for this thing? Let's read a bit. The Spy Pengling provides new avenues for researchers to access natural above ground habitats. Okay, penguins are highly a well known phenomenon. Spy Pengling is running fully customizable. There is also another thing which I can craft. Oh, there it is. And now I have to go back. Always read, always read. The field of view changes when you accelerate. It's like turning on the warp drive. I also need some water. Let's try that. The thing which converts. I could also make this as long as I'm here. Glass.
The headlamp comes with an advanced weather-resistant strap that can withstand volcanic heat or an ice age blizzard. A perpetual, hands-free light source in even the darkest environments.
Good. Okay, now the water purification tablet, but I don't have salt with me. Let's make use of what we have for now.
Spy Pengling online.
Good. Snowstalkers. I placed the beacon right next to it so that I can find it later. To that cave. There it is. But I'm gonna hide inside here not to freeze. And let's operate this thing safely.
Assignment.
That voice. I have a cue for self-destruct, apparently. Not sure why would I use that. There's the beast. But I'm losing resolution. come on. Are you serious? That over there is your cave. Good. Pick up this penguin. All right, let's do it from here. Easy. I thought it would be more difficult, but it is what it is. Now let's see how many of these we need. One, two, three, four. Ah, I have more than I need. Come here. Now let's escape this place. Come here. Come here. Come here. Faster than me. Let me be. Good. I think it's good. Now let's get rid of this cold once and for all. Is there anything that doesn't cause a damage to this vehicle? Okay, it can survive a few drops.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't have enough of fiber mesh though. Cold suit.
Made of tightly knit Kevlar microfiber and insulated with an alpine yoke around the neck and shoulders, the cold suit is designed to delay the onset of hypothermia.
No, it's designed to delay the onset of hypothermia. Okay, the pengling will remain here for now. And let's see if I can... But now I need the dive suit, right? Okay, so they've added a nice dynamic to this game. I need to constantly switch gear, apparently. Okay, now I need more fiber mesh. Too far this way. No, it isn't. Odd that there are no more coordinates. Nothing to guide us, so I have to scout everything without any clues. I don't need this oxygen tank, or the fins for that matter. Okay, that's another achievement, cool. I'll bring this. Now let's see the map. Okay, so I lose heat, but not nearly at the rate I've been losing it before. So, if I enter here, might as well follow that canyon. Or I may go up to that stalker path and come from this side. Doesn't make much difference. I can save at this point. Now I can save. This thing can easily get destroyed. I guess it's time for the ice worm experience. Stalkers. There's some facility there. Space. More fiber mesh, which I don't need anymore at this point. What? So this is the other side, the canyon. When I was first here, I managed to get over there, but I couldn't jump over, so apparently now I can access that point. And I'm gonna do it. What's this? Snowfox fragment? No, thank you. Anything? So I think I can jump over, but I already have been there. So there's nothing new here. Let's go this way. Now this would be probably the end of the Snowfox. So much empty space, there's nothing here. or I'm blind. Too many stalkers. It's chasing me. Oh, you can pick up some free fur. Here, I'm not sure if I'll need it. But apparently there's nothing too special inside of this cave. Okay, it probably won't follow me this way. More fur. But I don't need any more fur. Get away from me. That's a good boy. No!
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
You just don't know when to quit, do you? All right, I've lost it finally. Another beacon. I guess this is a good place to use the Pengling, which I haven't brought with me, and I can't crouch here, so nah. There's always a first time for everything. Damage these things do. And why is there a valley here without any content in it? Finally, some tech.
New technology acquired.
Snowfox jump module. So it can jump. And it can easily be created. I should have already met the ice worm somewhere, but it hasn't happened. Okay, so that is the antenna. I now am right here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Prepare for a jump scare. That's it.
Did the person who worked here also live in storage?
Blueprint synthesized.
Oh, the Reaper poster. Cool. Let's see what he has to say.
My dearest Adeline and Rosita. Not dearest. Who says that anymore? Adeline, Rosita. Everything on the mission is going very well. Do you see now? Your doubts were unfounded. I am loved here, and... Rosita will say, Papa, why do you have to brag all the time? Papa, it's embarrassing. I want to apologize. Okay, no, that's taking things too far. I know we didn't leave things on the best note, but I want you to know I love you and I miss you. I don't know why I say the things I say sometimes. They just come out. I was going to send you a message saying how great everything is here and how everyone loves me. I've had a promotion to a very important security dossier. I'm treated like a hero. But really, this is a cold, wet planet. The scientists are full of themselves. There's no action to speak of. The only thing I look forward to is weekly games of Alien Intruder, but more than that, of coming home to you. I am sorry for all the times I did not appreciate you, of our family, or the good life we had. And I... Who am I kidding? I can't send this. What's the use?
Okay, there are a few inspirations that devs obviously drew from the movie, the core. One of them obviously being a sea truck. And this is another one.
If you're not cheating, then you won't mind if I record this conversation. Is that right?
I have nothing to hide.
Then what were you whispering about with Vin?
Nothing.
What happened here?
I sense many things here. Death among them.
Let's first hear this.
If you're not cheating, then you won't mind if I record this conversation. Is that right?
I have nothing to hide.
Then what were you whispering about with Vin?
Nothing. That guy is so lawful good, it's annoying.
Wait, so you were trying to cheat?
But no cheating occurred, so what does it matter?
It matters to team morale. If you can cheat in the game, how can they trust you out there?
I'm sorry, did you feel left out? Perhaps you would like to make a deal.
Ugh, Parvin, no. You're shameless. You really never give up, do you?
I don't. That's true. Have a manual put that in my next eval. Very persistent.
So about the reference that I mentioned, it's when Professor Zimski was trapped in that last compartment before it blew up. He started... Oh my god, this is beautiful. He started filming a log like that, which was completely useless at that point. And the music is appropriate. Scanner, why would I need the scanner? The necklace, I do need.
This was Sam's necklace. She never took it off.
Until now.
It appears that your sister's death was accompanied by a significant destruction.
Doesn't make any sense. She would never destroy a base. Well, baselessly.
Are you, Phineas, confused? I am detecting more than one.
I don't know. I feel disillusioned? Worried? I thought I knew Sam better than I really did. When we were kids, I was always the one breaking and rebuilding things. She wouldn't even go into a bake sale without a plan. For classic oatmeal cookies, no less. So serious. She wouldn't have anything to do with my molecularly transformed caramel pretzel lumps.
Your mind goes easily to food. To distract you from your feelings.
Okay, I think that's enough mind reading for now. This wasn't negligence. That's not Sam. This was something else.
God, that Leviathan is huge. We already have the Spy Pengling. The glass, the sample analyzer, I can't pick up. I'm gonna have to drop this titanium. So many basic materials here. Let's see. So, oh, the alien was infected with Kharaa. Okay, I won't bring this basic stuff. Whoa. We know what this is. Requires injectable container to function. Okay. Frozen Leviathan skull. Lots of room for brain, but it's mostly bone and fat. That's it? Sharp teeth for tearing through flesh and bone. Can I scan the eye? see if I can walk a bit. No. So this creature is old, but not as old as precursors. They were here before. I mean, maybe it's even older than them. They came here to research the Kharaa. And then it got infected. Hydrochloric acid. Okay, I now have everything. Frozen Leviathan. We found this thing buried in the glacier. Gave someone a hell of a fright. Turns out it was walking around 1,000 years ago when it fell through the ice. It was infected with Kharaa bacterium, the aggressive disease which wiped out the architects and almost life on the planet. It is unclear whether the mutated Kharaa pustules present a responsible for the ultimate demise of the creature. Since enzyme cure was released on 4546B, the bacterium has been all but eliminated. Rare specimens like these provide our only live source. Research on the bacterium has been transferred to the secure Omega laboratory, while further research on the creature will be conducted at the excavation site. Oh, now it makes sense. So they wanted to weaponize the Kharaa. Seems like that. Okay, this thing was digging, and it didn't go any further. And we have a final clue about the research. Okay, so the research has been transferred here. The Omega lab, so it's somewhere way behind. Let's see. It's way behind here, apparently, so let's see what I visited. Copper mining site. The Phi Robotics. I guess I'm here now. The Outpost Zero. Or no, I haven't yet been there. I can access there. Perhaps somewhere this way. My base is already... over here. No, my base is not over there. My base is over here somewhere. It's hard to navigate. Okay, so there's nothing special here. Except that I need to go to the Omega site.
My investigation of the Phi excavation site, including the cave entrance and surrounding area, revealed minor cosmetic damage to Alterra survey equipment and significant structural damage to the natural cave entrance and supports. Resulting debris prevents cave access without heavy excavation equipment. Only foot access is currently possible. We are reporting 2 casualties, Pavan Ivanov and Samantha Ayu. Both bodies were found beneath the rubble at the cave entrance. Ivanov had just entered the cave. The prints were still visible by the entrance. Deeper into the cave, Ayu appeared to have sustained a fall. Poor souls. What was Ayu doing? Nothing in her file suggests a history of vandalism or carelessness. I can only conclude that the cause of the collapse was employee negligence. We will need to investigate a possible connection to the explosive damage reported at Omega Lab. If there is a connection, who is responsible?
Patrol log, excavation site, day 33, morning. I thought I saw something moving on the screen, but it was just that I sneezed. Wiped it off. Fred's not convinced the Leviathan is really dead, but I've never even seen it blink. Nevertheless, I am now undertaking the mandatory foot patrol. Inside the cave, confirming a whole lot of nothing. Creatures still dead. Cave still boring. I miss the mining site. At least you could talk to people. Oh, wait now. What's this? A rock! I found an interesting rock. That makes three this week. The others will be happy to have a friend. Concluding patrol. Perimeter secured. Nothing to report. End log.
Alexei Rydell, independent investigator, Transgov Affairs, reports to Alterra HQ. No clues here except that the research was transferred to the Phi Robot, to the Omega Lab. Maybe I've brought a beacon here, but it's hardly likely that I'll ever come back here during this playthrough again. So it's the place where I figure out I'll have to use the Spy Pengling. Really is nothing here. Rush through this cave. I don't have a sea glide. Just another passageway. Well, let's get that Snowfox with us. Oh, what? Wow. Another hidden passage. This one is completely useless. Let's see what's on the other side.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
So it's a stalker cave. Get away from me. This leads back to the Phi Robotics. However, the drawbridge apparently leads elsewhere. But first I'm gonna grab a Spy Pengling and investigate that one area which was denied to me.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm gonna bring these materials with me. Back to the base, I guess. This nearly destroyed the Snowfox. So little help. Oh yeah, I forgot something. This just restores heat. Not too much thirst though. Gonna need this. And first I'm gonna head back for the Phi Robotics. Wow. There is something here. Which I've been unable to access. Magnetite. Wow. Gimme, 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 gimme. Okay, this was a very pleasant surprise. Let's check if there are more such hidden rooms here. It's a copper. This is the alien archway. What? Glitch. I hope I haven't missed. Anything here? Now let's go to this Spy Pengling area. Actually boarded it while it was upside down. Isn't so rare here. Do I hear a stalker? I guess I do. And as always, I can't pick this one up. But I'm not gonna waste too much time because I already have lots of magnetite with me. This is new, there's a dock there. I haven't... really been there. The pengling can go here.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
It's just more magnetite.
Ouch.
And some quartz. Reassess our position. So yeah, I'm over here now. Many penguins here. This thing doesn't go well in the water.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
But I bet the water isn't here just for the show. But there also isn't much to be had here, if anything at all. Such a strange setup. Is there anything inside these caves? No, back to square one. I guess I'm here now.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
there is that place. So, the magnetite again. Are they really making a magnetite a big secret in this game? Is there nothing else to be had? Both places that could be accessed by the Spy Pengling only have magnetite. Okay, apparently there is nothing important in this Spy Pengling caves. So I'm just gonna head back and unload these materials. And in the next episode I'll go over the drawbridge and see what we have over there. I mean, I need to.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Need to unload these materials. The sea truck. Okay. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button down below. If you want to see more, please subscribe, stay tuned, and I'll see you in my next episode.